The old places, stop going there. The old principalities and powers, stop interaction with them. Don't even mention their names. Come out of the old. Old anger, old malice, old corruption, old stealing, old attitude, old behavior, old corruption, old desires, old envy, old fights, old greed, old hatred, old idolatry, old jesting, get rid of them. Abandon the old, reject the old, repent of the old, and let the water of cleansing come in your heart, come in your spirit. Old naughtiness, old manners, old oppression, old pride, get rid of them. Old revenge, old retaliation, get rid of them. Old sins, old self-centeredness, get rid of them. All those old temptations, tempting other people, provoking other people, tormenting other people, get rid of them. All the righteousness. Those old vain things, get rid of them. The old ways, get rid of them. Old exaggerations that lead into lying, get rid of them. The old zeal, zealous of evil, old passion, get rid of them. And the old principalities and powers, cut yourself free from there. Cut off the old. Put off the old. And become new and renewed. Every man in Christ Jesus is a new creature. Every man in Christ is a new creature. Old things pass away. All things become new. Old thinking, old habits, old drunkenness, smoking, old partnerships, all gone. There's a new year. And let the blood of Jesus wash you whiter than snow. Think anew. Think anew. Talk anew. Live a new life. Have a new attitude. Have a new behavior. Manifest a new courage in conviction. Follow a new direction. And lay a new example. New faith, new faithfulness. new godly life, godliness new, like never before, goodness, like never before, grace, like never before, gentleness, like never before, new, happiness, new, holiness, new, humility, new, a new interest, a new interpretation, a new joy, a new journey, a new journal, new jubilee, jubilation, new from today. No more the old, old look, a new look, new kindness. New manners for the new year, new methods for the new year, new master, new mind for the new year, a new nature, a new name, your nice in a new way this new year. No more that old, cranky, selfish, hard, tough, frowning man, woman. There is a change. There's a newness that comes in your life. Soft, sincere, patient, righteous, redeemed. A new relationship. Tell the Lord, make me new this new year. Make my life new. Make my disposition new. Make my walk new. Make my interaction new. A new sincerity, a new sacrifice. New steadfastness in the things of the Lord. A new tongue, new tenderness this new year. A new thoroughness in whatever you do. Thoughtfulness. Whatever you do, how you relate with people. New thoughtfulness. A new understanding. A new uncompromising spirit, new. A new vision, a new victory. A new vigilance over your life. New wisdom, new. New watchfulness over every part of your life. A new expression. A new year. A new yieldedness. A new yearning. Desire, passion, pursuit, priority, a new yearning, a new zeal, zealous of good works, zealous of good things, zealous of righteousness and holiness, zealous. Beautiful things, wonderful things, zealous gracious, gracious, gracious things. Pursue the delights of your new master. Let your heart seek after him passionately, with all your heart, all your soul, all your mind, loving the Lord. Seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness. Only then, and after then, will he add all these things unto you. Salvation first. Salvation first. After that, success. Holiness first. After that, healing. Sanctification first. After that, abundant supply, sufficiency. Holy Spirit baptism first. Power. Power of the Lord. Power of the Spirit. Dynamite. Your life first. Power to preach. Power to pray. Power to win souls. Power to do exploits for the Lord. Power first. After that, prosperity. Seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness. Tell the Lord that this year will be new. Your life will be new. Your conduct will be new. Your character will be new. Your behavior will be new. Disposition, the bare thought of your heart, everything new. And it's only then all the other expectations will come. New, new, new in the new year. New hospitality in the new year. New kindness and love in the new year. New appreciation in the new year. Tell the Lord, when everything is new from within, then on the outside, the Lord will begin to pour upon you great blessings and things you never heard of and things you never even prayed for will be coming in your life. New life. Give the Lord a chance to do this new work, a higher level of holiness, a new level of holiness. And then there will be new blessing upon your life. In Jesus' name we pray. Yeah. And everybody is saying, yeah. Amen. Let's pray together. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you for this new year. Thank you for the way you started with us this new year. And we know that every day of this year, every moment of this year, every week of this year, every month of this year, and the whole year will be a year of blessing in Jesus' name. We have come, Lord, we're rising up in the arms of faith, and we're depending upon you, and we're standing upon the promises that will never, never, never fail. And we know that you are the great companion, and you're the great God, the covenant-keeping God, that will never fail. We're sure, we're certain, we have confidence in you, that every moment of this year will be a moment of miracle. A moment of power, a moment of authority, and a moment of prosperity in every life in Jesus' name. Lord, we know that you can come anytime, and we're expecting the coming of the Lord any moment. We pray, Lord, whenever it is, welcome Christ, make us ready. Ready with a new attitude, ready with a new life, ready with a new heart, ready with a new spirit, and ready with new behavior, new character, new holiness in Jesus' name. We pray that this year the holiness will be the holiness from the heart. Holiness in every area of our lives. Holiness affecting every relationship. Holiness affecting every work and everything that we do. And we know that with that holiness will come a harvest of miracles. And Lord, we pray with that holiness will come healing. With that miracle of healing, there will be deliverance. With that deliverance, there will be dominion. We pray you do it for everyone in Jesus' name. Lord, we pray that all the poverty of the past is gone. All the sorrow of the past is gone. All the sickness of the past is gone. All the falling and rising of the past is gone. All the backsliding of the past is gone. We pray, Lord, that this year will be a year of strength, a year of power, a year of authority, a year of big, great anointing, a year of breaking every yoke in Jesus' name. We pray, Lord, that this very day your miracle power will begin to work. Any sickness there, command your sickness, come out in Jesus' name. And all the mountains of problems that the people of God may have, I command that mountain, come out of their lives in Jesus' name. Lord, I pray there will be nobody that will say this year, I never got a miracle, I never get it. This year, everybody is getting it. And I pray that that miracle power will come upon everyone and break every yoke in every life in Jesus' name. Touch every life, Lord. Turn everyone around. And we pray, Lord, that this year will be the best year we've ever lived. This year will be a miracle year. Will be a blessed year. Will be a year of healing in Jesus' name. And we pray that everything we prayed for in the past and we missed, this year is a year we'll never miss it or catch it. We'll receive it. Everyone will have it in Jesus' name. Lord, I pray that a new spirit will come in everyone, new attitude in everyone, new mind in everyone, and new hospitality, love, and relationship with everyone in Jesus' name. Everywhere we go this year, blessing. To the right, blessing. To the left, blessing. Moving forward, blessing. In the home, blessing. In our church, blessing. Everywhere there will be overflowing blessing in Jesus' name. Confirm it in every life. Nobody will lack this year. Nobody will miss it this year. And the joy of the Lord will be the strength and the life of everyone in Jesus' name. For the children, blessing and breakthrough. For the youth, blessing and breakthrough. For the spinsters and the bachelors, blessing and breakthrough. For the married brothers and sisters, blessing and breakthrough. For the barren, blessing and breakthrough. And for the families, mothers and fathers, blessing and breakthrough. With all our workers, part-time, full-time, everybody, blessing and breakthrough. And with all our leaders, all our pastors, all our staff, blessing and breakthrough. With all our overseers and missionaries, blessing and breakthrough. This year is a year of testimony. Confirm it in every life. We thank you because we know you have answered. In Jesus' name we pray. And everybody said, and everybody said, you are blessed in Jesus' name. I said you are blessed in Jesus' name. Wait. Who is the first to smile? As you go out there, don't wait for other people. Who is the first to say Happy New Year? Who is the first to say blessing and miracle for everyone? You are the one. And you start it, and when you start it from you, it will get to every other person. The next time I see you, tell me your testimony. God bless you.